add salt to this. Pour some water and knead the dough softly. Let it rest for 10 minutes. Cut it into equal parts. Make ball out of it. Now roll it into chappattis. Apply 1 teaspoon of oil on the chappatti. Sprinkle some cheese. Fold it on 4 sides. Heat a dawa and place the chappatti. Dry seal 1 teaspoon of oil. Cook on both sides in low flame. Now cheese chappatti is ready to serve.
Yummy! If you like this video, please share and subscribe and comment.